no precautions to get in there. You don't have to register or anything like that. They also sell these kids on Facebook, Instagram,
Twitter,
everywhere. We all know about the adoption incentives. There's money involved with adopting children out. So, in my eyes, not only my eyes, this is human trafficking of children. The descriptions of the children are very leading. So anybody can get on his website and read about these children, how they love pizza, how they love makeup, how they love the colors pink and purple, how they love horses, how they love animals, how they love video games. Any predator can get on these websites and start catering this to any of these children that they're reading about. It's a huge concern of mine. Also, I'm a little disappointed that the Paul Peterson human trafficking has not been addressed today.
Ms. Florida,
this is something that's going on in plain sight.
I'm sorry,
thank you.
The